car can now see. See, as it is driving, it can see, okay, what is around it. It can see, okay, is it a bike? Oh, bike. Okay, did it hit it? No, right? It can see kids running around, and it can see all the dogs going by. So, car is going to see and hear very soon.
And the only reason that the crash was there is because a coder forgot one line in their code.
Ooh, wow!
So what happened?
Talk to her at the very higher level.
So pretty much what happened was, so they had a self-driving car, right? And then So what happened was they forgot the one with, they said if this notified, but they forgot that if notified in front, stop.
Wow, who are those code writers, right? Yeah, we need to teach them better. Yeah?
Do you know how long a program for this would be? It'd probably be, let me think. If you were to scroll down on the computer at where you were to like size that, it would probably be long, if not longer.
No, for this? So a car. Okay, you know a million? How much is a million?
A lot.
Not, right? So a car today has 100 million lines of code.
Yeah. So a self-driving car could might have over twice that.
Twice.
So finding a single bug.
Yeah. Big problem, right?
But you know the airplanes already have that because they have autopilot, so they have been doing this for a long
time.
But
you are right on. You are, you know, one smart coder, so make sure you don't get into the autonomous vehicle before checking their code.